One of the biggest thrills I've ever had in teaching happened to me just the other week when one of my students, who I've been working with for some years, all of a sudden was able to play a tune by ear. Not by having the dots in front of him, not by having me dictate what the notes are, not by having me play and him follow, but he picked up his, it was French horn, picked up his French horn, and he played, and he played the melody, he played the song beautifully. So why was he able to play that song by ear when he always thought that he couldn't play music by ear? It seems that the main requirement of playing a song by ear is to really, really, really know the song. Quite often people start to play something by ear and they get somewhere, they get to a slightly difficult interval and they sort of, they make a stab at the note and it's not right, but they're not really sure that it's not right. No, they don't know the melody. You gotta know the melody. So let's say you know the melody, what's next? I think the very next thing is to decide what key you are going to play it in. Not what key the music is in, but what key you are going to play the music in. When you decide that, then play the arpeggio of that key. Let's say we're going to play a song in C major. The example that he played was Old Folks at Home. He called it Way Down by the Swan River, but it's the same song, Old Folks at Home. So let's say, ya da 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 da. The first note, way. Which is what he found. Yes, it is simple. It's a fairly basic melody. It's all diatonic. There are no chromatic notes in it. Well, we haven't come across any yet. But he knew the melody. So then I thought I'd stretch him a little bit. Because I've had a little bit of fun at the expense of a couple of community bands complaining that the trumpet players in the Stars and Stripes would stand up for the final chorus but look down at their sheet music. And I couldn't understand why people who've been brought up in this country for 20, 30, 40 years and have heard that, which is the national march, the US, national march of USA, whatever they decided. But everybody knows it, everybody knows it. Why are people too scared to play it by ear? Or why do they say they can't play it by ear? Well, let's have a look at that. Right? Let's say we know the melody. Okay, what key are we going to play it in? Well, we don't know what key it's written in at the moment because we're just playing it from our memory, from our ear. So let's go to our favourite, C major, and let's see. Again. Aha! da da. Be kind to your web-footed friends, or whatever words you want to make up for it. Be kind. You hear that the first note is going to be in your language at the moment, G, because you play the da 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 da. Because we want to end up on the da, one of those C's. Da 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 da. Dee da 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 da. We haven't had the tonic yet. Da 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 dee da 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 da. Still no tonic or keynote. Da 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 dee da 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 dee da da. There's still been no key note or tonic note. There's still been no C for us. But we've got ourselves locked into that C feeling. So da 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 dee da da. We know that that's not C. It's not C. Because C is there. Da 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 dee da da da. Ya da 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 dee. That's our first note, dee. Ya da dee ya. We're not down to there yet. Okay, so we still haven't played the C. Da 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 dee. I'm going to see it. We only get to see at the end. That's our C. Not bad for a New Zealander that didn't grow up here. Now, of course you're screaming, that's too low, that's too low. Of course it's too low. But we made the decision we're gonna start playing it in that key because we've got to know where our starting point is. Now, a more appropriate key for us would be B flat. And that's up here. Decision when you're playing by ear, what key you're going to play. I hope that helps. Thank you.